Alrighty guys, welcome back to Simburbia! Actually, it's not Simburbia anymore, it's the YOLO land of greatness. Sorry, the world's loading in, it's always laggy when it starts up. Yeah, pretty cool guys. We have Basketball the Younger, YOLO land of greatness. We mashed the two comments that commented together to make the YOLO land of greatness. So yeah, that's what our Simburbia world is called. I'll just call it, like, YOLO sometimes. So, yeah, we'll just call it YOLO for the most part. But sometimes we'll call it the YOLO Land of Greatness. And, yeah, on that note... Oh, no. No, the flood. Oh, no. Don't happen. An entire park was abandoned due to termite infestation as well. What? We have to save... Get the water buckets back. We need them. Wait. Okay, that one still works. Can be water bucket? Got a water along these. Oh no. Oh my gosh. That's not good. How do we save it? How do we save the flood? Oh, it just goes out by itself. Oh my gosh. That was scurry. Like, really, really scurry. Yeah, let's just get a bulldozer plot. Real quick. We just wasted money. Oh no, it's right there. It's on the... Okay, now we have two. That actually... We might actually need that too, so... Alright, let's go here and bulldoze this. Bulldoze... Okay, so looks like right there we're good. Now we can just put in this little residential plot back, and we should be set, I think, except for the termite. We need to fix quickly. Before anything bad happens, we also... Oh yeah, this is our jetpack. Let's see. We do need a commercial plot and another plot and a plot. Do we have enough internal space? Nope. That one got dropped. And so let's do this. We don't need that, really. Well, first let's bulldoze this. Ouch. There we go. Then here we need our park back, and right here we must have our commercial. So I think we're good, guys. Wow. Yep, same as usual. We're good. Green Pac-Man saddle, weeds. Homeless person's bread, crushed cigar. You know, man, that's good. Kinda, not really. Let's just drink our fun time potion. I've been needing it lately. Whee! Yeet. Alright, let's see. How many do we have? We have one more. Okay, let's see if we can actually buy any more. I don't even know if we buy them. We might just be able to get them. So we must have all of the fun time potions. Yes, alright, this is the fun time potion place. And we could get one more right there. We don't need all this, we can get one more. Actually, we'll go throw this in the trash for this. Because we have a super cool thing now. Alright, let's see. So money income per month. Wow, we're doing pretty good. Great Works project site, additional build fee. 7 commercial plots. Okay, so we just need one more, then we can do that one. Okay. Always must check those. I don't even think they give anything. Dollar bill! Oh yeah, baby, we're getting some monies. It's not even that. Pot, flower pot, vase from the John Pot Shop. That's the John Pot Shop, guys. Alright, let's see. See, we're getting some better frames now. Alright, so don't want you seeds. Avoid, well, put you there, and we'll just go back real quick to the city dump. Not whatever else I said last time. That was, well, probably shouldn't say that. Okay, and water buckets. Awesome stick. All right. So what was that book? Print view. Oh, that's not the book. This shopping list. So pigeon poop. We'll get that later. Air pump. We have that. Snot. Fool's gold. And yeah, fool's gold, snot, and air pump. Pigeon poop. Let's get one more commercial. Well, what do we need? Yeah, so residential. What should we prioritize? I mean, let's go with the city's needs. City's darn needs. I mean, come on, city. Here, yeah, right here. Right here's good. Wait, no. Right here. Right there. Please, nothing bad happened today. Please. Sometime probably will. But, man, it's not fun. It's not fun to have this life. Yeah. Alright, let's see. Let me just, fix my looks. Alright, let's... commercial. Bloop. Wait, we got... Booyah. Wait. Nope. Bloop. Bloop. Doesn't work. Come on. Okay. Bloop. Bloop. Boom. I don't know why I even had to do that. I just had to. Simburbia is full of secrets. There are even some quests. I didn't know that. Wow, there we go. And then we can go to one other place. Super jump. Broken leg. That's nice. let's see, what's up? What? Nothing much use. Yeah. Yes, okay, we got the pigeon poop. That is one thing down. We got the air pump and that. And stuff. Okay, so we got that. And let's see, right there. Right here. What else do we need? The snot from an industrial place. Let's see if we can go find that anywhere. Possibly in all our industrial plots. We have so much money, I don't even know what to do with it. Residential. We still need residential? Come on. Come on. That did nothing. Sparkles. How do we get up there? Oh, ditter. I feel like we've been here already, but we find coal. Another one of those keys. Yep, don't need it. Is it in Jigger Bob's redstone mine? Perhaps. Nope. Jigarbov. I don't know how to pronounce it really, so. Alright. Oh, must be in here. It's gotta be. Come on. Come on. Anywhere? There's There's always a zombie dying somewhere around here. Oh, it's you. Shh. No, I don't want it. I don't want it. Oh, we got an arrow. Yes, so now we can shoot our bow once. We have to use it sparingly. Wow! Chamber of Commerce has decided to get a weather station in the hope that you will prevent it from raining so their business can increase. Weather station project unlocked. Congratulations. Yep, wait, I was waiting for that. And bus system project unlocked. Cool. Let's go do it, guys. Sim crystal. Yes, I'm ready. Cool. Pollution levels high, medium. The weather sensors need to be configured. Wait 1 month. Clear, low. Okay. Well, let's go empty out some trash real quick, and I think we'll be set to go. Well, we can put some stuff in chests. This one will be the special chest where we need the stuff. Fun time potion, we'll keep a couple in there. I need to have some orange juice and a fun time potion on hand. Probably need to have that. And that's probably good. Swagger steak, medium rare. Awesome steak, that. Keep that. Don't need those. That, I can tell that'll be helpful, the secret script. Fwama's head and orange juice, we'll keep some of that as well. And the rest we'll put in here. Cha-ching and cha-ching. There's basketball. Hey, bud. Oh, wait. There was a saddle in that chest underneath the bridge. We can ride. We can ride basketball. So happy. We can't ride basketball the younger, but we can ride regular basketball. So happy. Basketball. Oh, no. No, not good. Ooh, you're speedy. I like it. Just right over to here. Wow. Well, that dropped our price thing. This is cool. Welcome to the West Bus Stop. Cool. Welcome to the North Side Bus Stop. Fancy, man. Fancy. Every new day, new redstone happens. That's why it's really laggy when every new day happens. So you never know. What a good day this is. I do like it. Wee. Oh, no. Yeah, they're dying pretty hard. Whoa, there's another bus stop. South side, welcome to the east side bus stop. Welcome to the south side bus stop. Basketball is dead! The bus stop killed him! Basketball. Let's just avoid that guy. Wait, what about that key that we had? Will that unlock it? Go. I still love our pretty Princess Mayor house. It's so marvelous. One of these days my dump is gonna blow up and all my good stuff is just gonna be gone. Okay. Run. What are we needing? Industrial? Yes, I do need industrial so I can get that snot. The finest. Locked. Come on. Oh, wait. Simburbia. Cool. I might need that. So we might want to keep those keys on hand just in case there's something. Mr. Whispers to you, you know this town needs a hospital or something. No bad, none exist. Maybe they'll be happy if I make a hospital. That, I'm pretty sure that's one of the tasks. Yo, buddy, I own these apartment buildings. That's why I'm so rich. If you want a sweet town hall like my house, you gotta get a lot of cash in that bank. What bank? Okay. Take your time. Hey, that's where that chest was. Fun fact, the sun moves each day. A single day in Simburbia lasts a whole month. So, just by looking at the sun moon, you can tell what day it is. The sun rises on the first of the month. Alright, so it's about to be a new day. Cool. Yeah. Woo. Oh. Well then. Well. This needs to be fixed. Need another water bucket. Please help. Oh no, I think it destroyed the buttons. We can never get the things again. We can never get the things we might need. We can never get the jelly sword. Oh, basketball grew up! Alright, I'm done with you. Okay, so we have all the same stuff over here, so we'll probably get on that. Let's... Comics by... Sorry. I already read this stuff in previous episodes. Bloop, bloop. Fail. Alright, let's see. Oh, wait. Yes, okay. We can go clean that up. That last bit of water. Here we are. Let's just get a bunch of those buckets then. We need speed. Orange juice. Oh, there's another basketball, so I think we're good. I think we are good on basketballs. No, 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 no. It's an infinite water source somehow. Oh. I don't like infinite water sources. Well, that stinks. We're just gonna be forever in that state. Alright, yeah, we need to get a residential. I mean, a industrial. Like, my brain already knew what to do. Alright, let's see. Right here. Well, right over there, I think. We shall put it. Well. Okay, yeah, this will be a good spot. And immediately afterwards, I think we'll get another one. No, wait. Yeah, this is good. Industrial. Well, we have one at the ready, I guess. Oh, it's lagging. Let's see. I bet the snot is in this one. There's a strange smell coming from one of the local residential plots. Oh no, this is not good. Come back when you can afford $5,000 and no less. Okay, the smell has intensified. Some of the people started moving away. Quickly, we must start to bulldoze and a huge mushroom screw what the bad smell was coming from.
Oh.
That is actually really cool. It's not even abandoned, but it still counts as a residential. It's not exactly a bad thing. Okay. Doesn't even find us. Oh, and our city is 2 years old. All right, let's see. Can we go up? Do you already read that? Cool, kind of. Yeah, this isn't the snot place. Dang it. Okay, let's go right. Get our industrial. It's just like cholesterol, except it's industrial. Whoops. Let's see, what will this affect? Okay, it's gonna be bad, I know, but. Still the same. Wow, particles, you're pretty. Wow. I don't like the rain. Okay, never mind. We'll keep it. It's really loud. Residential. We still need residential. So I'll get one. You're making it so laggy. You darn thing. And then I'm gonna go the step and make a power plant. Go a step further. Sorry, you guys are about to be like really in bad shape. Yeah, they're in really bad shape. Let's see. Ray of light. And I feel like I just got home quicker than a ray of light hot for me. Oh, because it's, yeah, okay, fine. There must be some way on it. Okay, let's do this. We gotta get on it. Y'all. Oh, there's a strange smell coming from one of the local residential plots. It's probably this one. I bet you anything. the smell's intensified. Some of the people started moving away. Oh, well, we made it up. Yeah, there's nothing up here. A huge mushrooms grew where? Oh, it's just right in the middle of the city. That's funny. Alright, let's see. Let's go do that. Okay, I'm done with this. It already has sheets on, so I didn't like turn it on, but man, that's annoying. Alright, let's see. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. Mushrooms, why did you do this to me? Okay, well, let's go do that project then. Where's the sim crystal? Ooh. Wait, what was it even? The Ultra Power Plant Project Unlock. Ooh, it's probably so much though. A thousand. Okay, guys, we're back. Sorry about that. And that's just to get started. Ultra power plant powers the entire city. 4 power plants. Oh. A few materials are required to complete this structure. Are you serious? Materials. Oh, what are the materials? Wisp of wind, flying spaghetti monster, and ray of light. Oh, we have the ray of light. Okay, we can put that in. And we did have the wind at some point. Maybe it's in our chest. Ooh, what an obscure reference. Well, at least we can use it to help build this thing. Speeds. What did we just... Okay, never mind. Woo! Come on, I need the wind. No, that's not wind. Wait, would that be at the Broken Winds power plant? Oh, yeah, that makes sense, because it... Yes, that makes sense. Okay. Can you use the fun time potion to do it? Possibly? Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. I'm crouching, even. What? That didn't work. All right, be ready, though. Yeah! Dang it, man. Oh, great. Oh, wait. Oh, we used the bow. Oh, that is awesome. Okay, we have one shot. Literally one shot if we miss this. Oh, wait. No, wait, what? Wait, why can't we press it down? Yeah. It's dead. Guys, it's over. It's over. We're done. We have to get it. Okay, guys, after a lot of trial and error, I got it. If I'm gonna be honest with you, I actually just went into creative mode and pressed the button. The power of the wind will sure help here. Not sure how, but whatever. I don't decide this stuff. flying spaghetti monster. Is that from this, Oh. Well, there's a lot of stuff we need. Luckily, the Jiggerbob's redstone is right here. We can just jump in and wait. Oh! Snot! Oh, yes, we got that. 2-in-1. Nice. And what was that last thing we needed for the fool's gold? Yeah. You get that from, like, the first ever commercial plot thing. Okay. Well, guys, I think it's actually... We're gonna leave off right here. I hope you guys enjoyed... Wait. I heard Jiggerbob's redstone is a relic from the old days when the gods roamed the earth. The story says Jiggerbob created the laws that govern our world. Crazy, right? Let's see, and what else do we need? Flying spaghetti, my staff of power, red rock, dream essence. Oh, I've had all this stuff before, but, we lost it. Okay, yeah. So, again, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like on it. It helps me out a bunch, and what the heck is happening right here? Oh, residents revolt at the increasing property taxes. This always happens. Oops. This always happens. I don't get it. Okay. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like on the video. It helps me out, and it helps out the channel a lot. And lets me know that you guys like this video and stuff, and you want to see more. And if you do want to see more, then feel free to subscribe. I'm so distracted, sorry. Wait, fool's gold? Can I get the fool's gold here? Nope. But yeah, sorry. Yeah, feel free to subscribe. It helps me out. It helps out the channel. And stuff like that. I don't know. Like, it's awesome, you know, when someone else subscribes and supports you and stuff. So, yeah, again, feel free to subscribe like that. And, yeah, so without further ado, I guess I'll... Oh, yes. What a way to end off the video. We have all the ingredients. Shopping list. Okay, we can get the jumping castle, guys. All right, here we go. How will I do this, though? I need the air pump and the pigeon. Let's see, I'll try throwing it. Come on, happen! Okay. Well, how do I... Ikoa. Ooh, okay. So, I need to go to Ikoa. Let's see where it is. I think it's over in this area. Way over yonder. Yes. Jumping crack. This. Now you need to find someone to build it for you. Well. Yeah, and again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Wow. Bye.